lived a lifetime with you. Watched all of our dreams come true. Spent countless hours consumed with the science of brushing your hair. We've weathered many a storm, 'cause we kept each other warm. In this world of uncertainty, you have always been there. But now I don't see you. Now I can't hear you. My only companion's this hospital bed that is cold and dry. And I didn't get to say goodbye. I try to escape this haze and return to better days, when holding your hand was my only aspiration in life. For a time it was you and me. Then we started a family, and in those faces I always could see my beautiful wife. Wondering if you're near. 2 months of not knowing what outcome would be best. My family calls every day, which helps keep my fears at bay. But in this moment I simply ask of them one request. If they should happen to see the girl that was life to me, couldn't tell her once more that I love her. Couldn't spend one more minute holding her. And I didn't get to say